Today, I'm going to talk to you about my piercings. So I'll start with the worst one, the back helix. It took around 2 years to heal. Nuisance, 8 out of 10. Then we have this chain that's connecting the lobe piercings. These were easy. I got this one pierced when I was 3, 6,